job next year. So I so appreciate it. We made it. So first things first, we need to get some graduation requirements done really quick. All of you have done your extended application except for one. Ari, don't make me pull your diploma.
Coffee.
They like to drink coffee. Lots of coffee, guys. Okay? So here's my second. quite a few Twitter tough guys out there. As you venture out into the world, you'll meet so many people that didn't get what you got at Corvallis High School. Show the world to be kind to one another. I absolutely love what I do, and I so appreciate your kindness and your willing to teach me. Here's a shout out to the group of ladies at the Winter Formal who were so kind to remind me of the danger of making assumptions. Also to the group of Latinas who told me about their personal experiences at CHS up in my office. You see, sometimes the adults need to learn right alongside you. The downside of my work is as soon as I get to know a group of students, they leave. So my briefing usually starts mid-May, but I try to remind myself that there's another group right around the corner. Let's be honest, they won't be the class of 2019. I expect great things from you. Life is hard, but so rewarding if you continue to stay true to who you are while treating others with kindness and respect. Thanks.